RJFM remembers 1960. On March 4, Lucille Ball files for divorce from Desi Arnaz. On March 24, the U.S. Appeal Court rules the novel Lady Chatterley's Lover not obscene. And on March 28, Pope John raises the first Japanese, first African, and first Filipino cardinals. Reminisce and enjoy the music of the 60s, Sundays on RJFM. Three songs.